bollocks. No! No! No!
Welcome, Doctor, to the diary room.
Thank you, big brother.
How are you finding your housemates?
Oh, not bad, not bad. We've only been in here 3 days, so no major arguments so far. Let's see now. Vader's not bad. Me and Vader get on quite well. Because in my line of work, I'm used to speaking with megalomaniacs, so, you know, it's all in good fun. Let's see. Timberland, I can't understand a bloody word he says. AA for freaky 4 minutes. It's beyond me, I'm telling you. Let's see. To be honest, I mean, back home in the 60s in Star Trek on board the Enterprise, he has another woman practically every week. I mean, in here, he's sexually starved. I mean, there's nothing for him. It's just terrible. I mean, there are no female contestants in this first series of fictional Big Brother, which is quite a shame, to be honest. And let's see, who else have we got in the house? Oh, Myers. You know, Myers annoys me. I don't know why. I mean, I'm used to death and killing, but does it really have to be all the time?
And finally, Doctor, what do you think of Big Bro?
It's difficult to say, really. I mean, humans have always fixated themselves with being able to see what other people are doing. So this basically, in my opinion, takes the nosy neighbor to the ultimate high level. I mean, for God's sake, you can watch people sleep. It's quite scary, really. I mean, I wonder what, you know, the author of the famous 1984 would have thought. But, you know, well, I told him it would be a hit, but I didn't know it would be this successful.
Thank you for your time, Doctor.
Thank you, Big Brother. One more thing. We're out of Lurpak. Is there any chance we could get some more or another butter thing? Well, we're running low, and I do like my scones.
We will consider your request at a later date.
Thank you. Good day.
Hello, Michael. This is Big Grower. How are you finding the house? Well, what do you think of the housemates? Any requests for Big Bro? Thanks for your time.
Hello, Vader. Welcome to the diary room.
It's nice to be here.
So, Vader, how are you feeling today?
I'm so sick of Myers walking around and talking about killing people. That's all he does. Kill this, kill that.
So how are we getting along with the rest of the group then?
Well, Kirk's all right, I suppose. But all the Doctor does is talk about how he beat me in the duel we once had. As for Timberland, all he ever says is, there is less point in him than there is in Noel Edmonds.
Thank you.
Have you any requests for Big Brother?
I would like you to cannibalize the house and build me a new Death Star.
Thank you, Vader. We will take that into consideration.
Thank you. Toto, I don't think we're on the Death Star anymore.